This December, we saw a series of terrorist attacks against Israelis, and the PA, the Palestinian Authority, refused to condemn that. Last night, we saw them celebrating, glorifying terrorists, people responsible for killing innocent civilians, for killing children. This is not the way to start a new year. The Palestinian Authority must stop glorifying murder. It must stop celebrating terrorism.
He didn't shave today though, Moshe. He must be hangover after.